Šime and Mihovil Fantela from Croatia. Two brothers looking to stir things up in the 49ers. Šime is a highly decorated athlete who used to compete in the 470s. After dominating 2016 with 470 gold medals in the World Championship and Olympic Games, Croatia's greatest sailor felt it was time to make a move into the faster skiff class.
For sure, 49er is more attractive than a 470. Let's say it's faster in all conditions. It's a bit more joyful for me to sail it. Speeds are faster, things are moving much faster, so it's, yeah, it's definitely more attractive. It's more maybe physical work. For a crew, it's definitely harder to hoist and drop the kites, to do the maneuvers. It's much harder for the crew to do it. Yeah, basically everything else is the same. Like, sailing is sailing.
It's cool to sail with a brother. He's an Olympic champion. He knows more stuff than me, for sure. He helped me a lot. I think we can do some good result next year or year after.
A certain goal is in 3 years' time by the Olympic Games, be ready to fight for a medal.